first film to show the U.S. Navy's revolutionary new fighter planes designed to take off straight up from a standing start and land by backing down vertically. Aloft, the Lockheed XFV and Convair XFY will level off into high-speed conventional flight. The enormous power of their new turboprop engines gives them thrust from the twin propellers greater than the weight of the plane, making it possible to climb on the propellers alone. The weird-looking design of the new fighters may be the shape of planes to come, since the need for runways is now eliminated. Defense Department films show the advantages of the strange craft for naval use. Even the deck of a freighter offers takeoff and landing area, so any ship can carry its own aerial protection. Years of research pay off with the most unusual design to date.